I guess let's get started. All right. It must be nice.
As I shovel grapes in my mouth. Oh, mirror followed me apparently 15 hours ago. Neat. Okay, I think everything looks good, so I can start. All right, what was I doing last time? Oh, right, I was gonna deliver this. I was getting pretty tired, so I went to the wrong spot to heal. Olivine City, I think? I think this is the one with the lighthouse, at least. Forgive me if I'm a little bit slow at first. I am gonna be playing with one hand while I eat grapes with another. Would that medicine cure Ampy? As far as I know. Please don't be offended. Amphi will not take anything for anyone but me. Amphi, how are you feeling? Paloo, paloo, paloo. And it DNA digivolves too? Oh, I'm so relieved. This is just so wonderful. Thank you very, very much. I'll return to the gym. So, is this where I get Flash from? Also, she decided to walk down rather than ride the elevator, for some reason. Yeah? Oh, hi, Melina. This is Warden Balba. Sorry to have kept you waiting. We finally opened the Safari Zone. Do you know where it is? You know the gate inside the cavern in Cyanwood City? If you go through there and walk for a short while, you should soon see the Safari Zone. We're a little out of the way, but please come by or whatever it said. Okay. I am now good. They can shine like a bright light, like a beacon at night to guide us. They can take us across the water on their backs when we are without a boat. Pokemon are helping us everywhere. I can't imagine a life without them. I can. It sucks. What? All right. It's time to do. I knew you'd come here. Thank you for helping the gym leader, but battle is a separate matter. Go for it. Jasmine uses steel type, I doubt it. Tenderness better, steel, yeah, okay. Thinking about it, I didn't mean to Pokedex it, I meant to Pokemon it. Yeah, the only one who's not gonna do well here is Jiggle. I know how capable we are from the lighthouse. It's time you showed that side of yourself to Jasmine. Good luck. Really? Oh. I guess the prerequisite for beating up trainers was actually the lighthouse. Okay. It's been a while. Thank you for your help with the lighthouse, but this is different. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm Jasmine, a gym leader. I use the Clang Steel type. Do you know about the steel type? They're very hard, cold, sharp, and really strong. I'm not lying. I mean, I don't doubt that. Cool trainer Malcolm. Power Whip. Dang it. Okay, assurance. Yeah, of course. Oh, it's what? A dark type, a steel type. It's not a steel type though, because the grass didn't get resisted. We just fighting a dark type? Power what? This guy is the worst. Come on, Malcolm. And yet I never miss. Hit or miss. I guess I never miss, huh? Snubble. I know nothing about Snubbull. I will change out because my accuracy has been lowered so much. I want my caddy back! Alright, Shadow Claw, because you could be a ghost type. Or a psychic. Got get crit on. You did. Alright, alright. This is how you want to play. Stall tactics for the win. Okay, you're one of these. Are you in ice type? I actually kind of expect them to heal. Riolu. Yeah, we finally have a quote-unquote steel type. Properly tempered steel won't be made rusty by things like this, or whatever it said. Get caught. Ow. Transfer to a normal type, huh? That's probably saved your life. It didn't. Get stat boosted, Malcolm. 4,200. The mineral badge. All right. Quick, I'm gonna check any Discord messages I have now that I've beat my first gym. There we go. I messaged a couple people that I was streaming, and one of them said, I'm not home. And then the other one said, when are you streaming? And I said, now. Okay, so I finished my business down here. Did I beat the gym here? I did, right? Do I have... Am I only missing two gym badges? Is that right? Yes, okay. Then I have beaten all the gyms except for the two I haven't been able to get to yet. Alright. Time to heal up, go beat the Lake of Rage, get access to the second to last gym, and then access to the final gym.
Face me.
Are you going to Lake Rage too? Let's play for a little while. Rapidash. Okay. I feel like I fought one of you, but I do not remember what you are. Very much not surviving is what you are. See ya, preschooler. Really wants to talk about that Clefairy I never used in that battle. For some reason. Do I have any? Let's go, Togepi. Yeah, I should have expected. A Vespa Queen. Neat. I do not care. Let's actually swap out, since I am at half health. Togepi should be able to deal with whatever this is. What are you, shiny Gyarados? You are a shiny Magneton. I don't really care. low kick. You resist. I also resist. Yeah, I only have Dusk Balls. Dark Balls. You're a Psychic type. Got it. Goodbye. Ha! 690. Nice. And I obtained the Red Scale.
Tiffany?
You're Clefairy? Huh, this is Melina. I'm sorry, I was in a hurry and I have to go. Bye-bye. What happened? Hey, buddy. The Red Gyarados wasn't acting right, as I feared somebody must have forced it to evolve. Yeah, sure, why not? Mahogany. Just a souvenir shop. Nothing special about this. Dragonite Hyper Beam. What's up, loser? Found the secret stairway. How'd you do that? I thought it was well camouflaged. Ugh. That guy's dragon-type Pokemon are tough. Yeah, of course. He is kind of like a champion. Or something. I mean, what? No. The Rocker Christine sent out their Skitty. Truly the most metal of all Pokemon. And if it's metal, that means it's weak to fighting type. Not metal. It's so not metal that it's actually a flying type. Nope, but get crit on it nonetheless. my boy, Turtwig, get kicked. Oh. We're fighting a ghost. Well, you know what they say about ghosts. Die. I failed. Good. It's my turn. There's no escape. It's my turn now. Rocker landed. Sent out a Beautifly. Okay. Okay. So Golduck might be a dark type then. Good for you. You finally got that dark typing. And now it doesn't really matter what typing you are because you're a frickin' Feebas. Wow, you were absolutely decimated. Done? Cool. It's a Persian statue. Its eyes are going red. You feel that somebody may be watching. AKA, you walk by this guy and you will have to do battle. But it is good XP, and I do need to catch up with Marsha. Catch up. This was once a ninja hideout. There are traps to confound trainers like you. Level 20. Ugh. It's rough being you. Oh, you're like a flying type or a fire type. Or maybe a dragon type. You know what? Curiosity has me. Oh, that's not good. Get crit on me. Was not a dragon type. Risk it for the biscuit. How did I miss? And I got crit again. I suck. It's fine. Getting crit on twice in a row, that hurts. I wish I could even say I was really surprised. Oh, Squirtle was a dragon type, of course. Are you a ghost? Either that or a psychic? Now you're a ghost? Gent Merwin is done. Heal powder. The PC on my desk is the switch that deactivates the Persian alarm system. Don't you ever touch it, okay? The red switch is flashing in a suspicious manner. Yep. I mean, you literally told me how it works after I beat the crap out of you. Destiny Knot. Carvos. It's a Persian statue. Its eyes are glowing blue. You don't feel anyone watching you. Hippopotas. I do not care. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. All right, what's through the teleporter? Yeah. All right. Feeling lucky, punk? Go ahead, take another step. We've got explosives set in the floor. Step on one and boom. How could this happen to me? That's a Reggie steal. You're only level 16, though. All right. Are you a flying type? No, but get crit on. Oh, no. Goodbye. I'm gonna do the smart thing and swap out. Your foe's weak? Go get him, Manny.
Judgment Day.
Air Slash. Oh, you resist it. What resists? Guess a rock type? If you're gonna resist all my moves anyway, might as well do a Judgment Day. No, you were weak to that one. What? Slightly confused, but it's fine. Oh, steel. It's a steel with something that's weak against electricity. So, steel water, I guess? Air Slash! Let's just try attack order. See how it goes. Neutral, so it's fine. Kaboom. Where are the traps waiting? That, well, I don't even remember. I already dealt with this line, so, yeah. Are you alright? Your Pokemon are hurt and tired. Here, give them some of my medicine. Thank you. Melina, let's give our best for Pokemon. Yeah. Alright. Let's do it. Marsha. I don't need to fight you, but I need the XP. Let's go, Marsha. You rotten little pest. Says the rocker. Power whip. Assurance? Get crit on. It's just a little baby.
Hey, baby!
No hidden items. All right. Oh. Put away the determination. This door won't open? Well, duh, it has to have a password the only Team Rocket knows. Well, if only I knew who Team Rocket was. I only know the Rocker Gang. That's what the R stands for, Rocker, right? Better not poison me. I hate you. Truly the German sausage of Pokemon. Get crit on. My crit rate, both like sent out and received, is ridiculous. I don't have any Petra Berries, right? Nope. I have one heal powder, though. Melina, in order to unlock the door to the radio transmitter, you need the voice of a certain person. The name of the person is Petrol, the Team Rocket executive. I found out he is hiding in their leader's office. Unfortunately, though, that room is also protected with a password. Melina, we need to get the password to their leader's office first. A sticky barb. TM22 detects. A button. Nope, no buttons. All right. But I did find a shiny stone. Can I use the shiny stone? Is that used for any of my Pokemon? I don't think so, but let's see. Nope. Just wanted to be sure. The randomizer changes some things, so... Oh, kid, I don't really like this, but eliminate you, I must. Alright, any chance you're weak against grass type moves? No. How about dark type? Nope, you specifically resist it. Goodbye. Yeah, let's swap out. Catty. I want my catty back! Bum 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 bum. Okay. Yeah, War Turtle was a dragon type, I forgot. Oh, you resist it, which means you're part dark. Or steel. Maybe steel. Do you resist this? This'll tell me. You're steel. And paralyzed. Well, Shadow Claw. No? Oh, okay. I got wiped out at the last mission by a kid, too. When we were abducting Pokemon, this kid with long red hair and mean-looking eyes just whomped me. I wonder who that was. Nice. A nugget. The door is closed. It needs two passwords to open it. And TN32 Powder Snow. That might be something I want. Right. This. Powder Snow. 40 power, 100 accuracy. That's not the best, but it looks like it's going to be my only ice type move. All right. Hey, Marsha. This will essentially be a 60 power move on you. I'll get rid of Glare. Well, I didn't need to come here yet, I guess. I did open this path, so nothing wrong with that. Let's go down here. Do I know the password? Maybe, but no weakling is going to get it. All right, Powder Snow. That sucks. Are you a water type? Nope, you're a steel type, I think. Either that or an ice type. Dragon Rush. Did good enough. I want my caddy back.
Magma Storm.
Ugh. That. Ow. These crits, though. Alright, let's swap over to something else. I can't be swapped out because of the Magma Storm. Okay, you're not a rock type. You could be flying. You could be fire. Let's hope for fire or flying. Didn't matter. I do not care about Sandstorm. Darude can, you know, die in hell. Slowpoke Tail. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. Or I'm not allowed to use it here. Which is one of the only places that I ever care to use it. I guess you're supposed to use it in caves. But, like, I know I saw frickin' Silver use it in the frickin' tower. So what's good? Just not in this building. The other building, that one's fine. My mom seriously went and spent my money again. And I have no way to check it because, you know, they don't actually have a store here. No Pokemart for this town. Whatever. It's pretty much a straight run back here, so. I'm fine. Maybe. The radio transmitter. It seems the door checks the voice of the person saying the password before. Okay, right, yeah. Alright, do I need to fight you? The guy in the cape is incredibly tough, and I had no choice but to tell him all the secrets about this hideout. Except their leader's office is protected with two passwords. Hmm. Well, you didn't lie to him. You said there was a password. You didn't say there wasn't two. I used to work for Sylph, but now I run research for Team Rocket. Meddlesome child like you needs to be punished. Well. Goodbye. How did you outspeed me? Whatever. Powder snow? Feel the thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Really? Yeah? Goodbye. A radio signal drives Pokemon mad. My experiment is a complete success. My promotion is assured. This loss means absolutely nothing. Except that it's not going to work, and you will be blamed for it somehow, because Team Rocket sucks. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Ah! Hello, Mewtwo. Hello, Mario. Were you a dragon type? Is that right? Yeah, of course. That's not good. And I've been parafusioned. Yeah. That is my luck. At this point, if that's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. I'm not even trying to stop it anymore. How Marshtomp gets outsped by Pokemon like 10 levels lower than it? No idea. How did Caddy get outsped by a Pokemon 11 level? I feel like something's wrong. I know it is a Mewtwo, but this is a Kadabra. Kadabras are supposed to be decently fast. Alakazam is an excellent, you know, sweeper. Oh, so you naturally are set up for Parafusion. You're just the worst. I see. I hate you. I hate you so much. And you crit me. Just... it doesn't even matter. I just need to hit it. Do not crit. Good. God, you're the worst. I didn't even see what it was. Bone meringue. Yeah. Raticate tail. Well, before we go and finish this place up, I actually have to go back and heal now. Because they are the worst. Now, I think it's up this one, then down the stairs on the left. Oh, wow. I'm getting a $1,000 credit card limit from Milestone from at missing host name. And I'm like, oh, that's amazing. Thanks. I totally care and want this notification on my desktop. Get off here. Hey, Krim. So you're messing with them again. You must really like Team Rocket so much. Tell me, who was the guy in the cape who used Dragon-type Pokemon? My Pokemon are no match at all. I don't care that I lost. I can beat him by getting stronger Pokemon. So he said to me that bothers me. He told me that I don't love and trust my Pokemon enough. I'm furious that I lost to a bleeding heart like him. I don't have the time for the likes of you. What a tool. You know who I am? It is me, Giovanni, the majestic Giovanni himself. Wahahaha. Huh? I don't sound anything like Giovanni. I don't even look like Giovanni. How come? I worked so hard to mimic him. How would I know what Giovanni sounds or looks like? I'm a Team Rocket executive. You must be trying to sneak into the radio transmitter room. Well, that's not going to happen. That room is protected by the special password. The password is Hail Giovanni. Surprised to hear it from me? Knowing the password won't help you, though. The door won't open unless I say the password. It only reacts to my voice. You say in front of a Murkrow who can perfectly imitate voices. The champion, Bob.
Bob? Bob, Bob, Bob.
Okay, be honest with you, I don't really remember what type you are. I've dealt with these before, don't remember. Something that's weak to that? How about Power Whip? You actually resist Power Whip. Okay, good to know, good to know. Oh. Alright, Macargo. What is gas to? What does gas do?
It makes Macargo. Ouch. Okay, have assurance. That was a crit. That's not good. Have you considered not doing what you're trying to do? Yeah. Okay. Togepi, it's your move. Kick him in the face. I'm actually really surprised he hasn't used a single healing item. Couldn't do a thing. Giovanni something something. Oh, no, man. Hail Giovanni. It's mimicking the voice of Petrol. You may be able to. And it just goes ahead all by itself. Yeah, I get it. You're leading me out of the dungeon. I appreciate it. Password is Hail Giovanni. Scream the password, mimicking the voice of Petrol. The likelihood of this happening, this is very contrived. I can't let a brat like you do as you please forever and hurt Team Rocket's pride over and over again, making it lessen, you see? So it's time to finish you. However strong you may be, if the two of us fight at the same time, you'll have no chance of winning, don't you agree? I mean, Lance is about to come up. There we go. Why he was out of the dungeon? I don't know. Hello, Rachel. Champion Rachel. Let's crush the bug. Dang. This poor Swablu is having the crap kicked out of it this battle. But on the bright side, Lance was actually able to deal with the second Rocket member pretty much by themselves. So I have to go beat up this Pokemon. It's totally an Electrode. It's an Espeon, come on! So it's like a rock or a steel or something? Are you a steel type? Let's see. Yep. Alright. It is very unlikely, but let's try. I'll throw my last one. Might as well. I did it. Alright. Espeon was caught. It was a rock steel. It was both. It was like, it's a rock or a steel type. Yes.
I know it's dumb, but... You know what? If I could spell... Balboa?
Who do you think you are, Rocky Balboa?
Oh, they're all going to be different Pokemon, apparently.
Judgment Day!
Metal Burst. It's a counter move, so I don't exactly care.
Air Slash!
Okay. There are worse things that could have hit me. I guess just Judgment, because if it's a steel type, this will be normal. Nah, it's probably a rock type. Might as well. I'm confused. HMO5. Is that Rock Smash? Whirlpool. Got it. All right. Oh, hey, my mother spent my money once again. That's crazy. Okay, so what moves do you know? You know Draco Meteor, that's good. You know Dream Eater, Mirror Coat, and Acupressure. This is useless, which is sad.
Also sad that my attack was buffed and my special attack was nerfed? Or is that reversed? I always forget, is red the lowering or raising of attack? I don't remember. Alright, what kind of TMs do I know? User launches steel bomb that sticks to the target. Okay. Red is good, blue is bad. Okay, that's what I thought. Hey, cup. Yeah, it's sad. It's my first evolution that I've even seen out in the wild that I managed to even catch, and it has its best stat nerfed. But welcome. It's good to see you. Sucks. I just have no way to put Pokemon to sleep. So I'm gonna get rid of Dream Eater. Price of the veteran who has trained Pokemon for some 50 years. As you'll find, his attacks will make you shiver in this freezing gym. You ready to be frozen solid? I mean, keep up a hot fighting spirit against ice. Okay. Well, I need the XP, so...
Face me.
To get Price or Gym Leader, you need to think before you skate. Think twice? I don't even think once. The boss and Dracometer. I wish I had Dracometer. Immediate regret. Whatever. Acupressure. Acupressure again. What is the likelihood of that happening? Get crit on. I wouldn't lose to you in skiing. Yeah, sure you wouldn't. That was so funny. If you don't skate with precision, you won't get far in this gym. This gym is a slippery four. It's fun, isn't it? Yeah. Just trying to look at the ice up there. The botanist Antoinette. Alright, magnet bomb. You rock type? No, you actually resist that. Might be a steel, maybe? Nope, not a steel type. That looks nothing like my Togepi. Evasiveness. And you're lowering my accuracy, I see. Defense. Let's go gambling! Accuracy, nice. Special attack, cool. So my accuracy should be neutral now, or one stage above. I forget which is which. Alright. Draco Meteor. Ouch. Okay, yeah, definitely not happening. Oh, you're the worst. You know I can swap out, right? You wanna hit me? No, you missed. I'm gonna swap out now. Goodbye, idiot. Oh no, you lowered my accuracy. Well, that was silly. Gym's great. I love snowboarding with my Pokemon.
Face me.
Alright. Hey, are you shivering? You scared to fight me? No, it's cold. Great. Acupressure. Pushing down on me. Bushing down on you. Ow. Hopefully it's evasiveness or defense or something. Evasiveness, nice. Please don't hit me again. Magnum Bomb. You're kidding me. With like 1 HP? Really? Why are you the worst? You're like the German sausage of people. Blastoise, I believe you're a dragon type. If it follows the lineage that way. Are you a dragon type? I missed. I said, are you a dragon type? I said, are you a dragon type? Yes, you are. And it doesn't matter at this point since you're outspeeding me. Yes, it was you. Okay. This hurts. This hurts so badly. Get crit on. Okay. Ancient power. Get one shot. Hilarious. I forget how good of a move that is. Alright. I need to leave this place. Already? She sucks so badly.